Hi guys! Hey Ninja Mommy, breaking a mirror brings 7 years of bad luck. Is that true?
No.
Is number 13 an unlucky number?
Not at all.
What about Friday the 13th?
What about it? It's just another day.
What happens if a black cat crosses my path?
Then a black cat crosses your path.
You guys, in Islam, there is no such a thing as superstitions, and as Muslims, we don't believe in stuff like that. We believe everything happens with the will of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala, the good and the bad. Okay, bye!